The Jakarta administration is speeding up work along the Ciliwung riverbank ahead of the rainy season. The city expects to finish construction from Kampung Pulo to Kampung Melayu by December. The sheet pile, which is about 80% complete, is built to stop riverbank sliding into the Ciliwung when the rain starts. The project has already managed to double the depth of water in the river to 2 meters. However, it's still less than the ideal 4 to 5 meters to prevent flooding during the rainy season.